They're calling it a compromise and are urging the school board to get on board with it. Lee High School parents and alumni are pushing to rename Lee High School Legacy of Equality and Excellence High. And they plan to get in the ear of the school board every chance they get, including tonight. The issue wasn't officially on the agenda, and as Jonathan Palasek saw, the group was there in full force.
Good evening, Tatum. The board meeting was about as packed as it possibly could be. The public comment section focused primarily on the name change. Now, we heard from people on both sides of this naming issue. Some people calling for a big name shakeup, while others were saying that the right thing to do is to meet somewhere in the middle. Even though the MISD board said they weren't voting on the Lee name change today, residents wanted to make sure their voices were heard.
Well, we really want to make sure the board hears us. I don't know. Well, Rick Davis actually came out publicly and said he didn't listen to his constituents during the first voting round. And I think the community was really upset about that.
Those trying to sway the board to vote in favor of the name change see the selection committee's choice as a good compromise.
Well, we just see that as a compromise, which no one's really been seeking up till now. We think that would be a compromise. We would be able to keep the acronym Lee, so therefore be Midland Lee, and all the trophies and everything are in the name of Midland Lee, so we could keep the school's history.
However, there are people who believe that having an acronym for Lee still isn't enough.
Well, it's compromising. It's with Confederate sympathizers.
ATV,
it's not changing anything. People are still going to refer to the school as Lee. And even though the words, I agree with legacy, I agree with excellence. If that's so important, then why don't you name it Excellence of Legacy?
And even though Norman believes the selection committee should start from scratch, he's pleased that this issue has been brought up.
It brought a real big light on what we have here in our own backyard. And so sometimes you have to look at yourself in the mirror and decide, are you part of the problem? And I think Midland did that, and I think they did a good job at addressing the issue.
Now, the board said prior to the public forum tonight that they would not be voting on the name for the new name for Lee High School tonight. That vote will happen on October 19th. We'll provide updates for you when we learn a little bit more. Reporting live in Midland, Jonathan Palasek, News West 9.